Yeah, I think there's, just like last week, there was things that need to be adjusted. It's gonna be work, like we did today, weren't great conditions either, so you can try to prepare yourselves, but yeah, we know it'll be tough weather conditions, but I think that's one of the many pluses of playing in Pittsburgh as we start to get a dose of that in October or so. We know it's quite a tough place to play, and I've been up there a few times over the last few years, and you know it's a great but challenging big time play.
You know, we did take a couple shots. I think it was more the defense that was being presented than the weather. I mean, yes, absolutely, the weather. You're not going to huck it. You don't want to huck it 50 times in those conditions, but they really did play a lot of soft quarters, two high zones that discouraged the deeper concepts. So, you know, I think each game I've just told myself, I'm gonna take what they give me, and you know, run the ball well, and take the shots when they present themselves, but be smart and don't force anything.